to the bar.
Five of my best men were swept away.
That's terrible.
Yes, a tragic loss. I've missed that statue ever since. The sewers have been so full of water and metalheads that I can't get anyone to go down there and retrieve the artifact. But you're special, Jack. You can do it.
Jack? Hey, what am I, chub liver?
Oh, don't I wish... Now go down there, drain the sewers, and find that statue at the bottom. Bring back the ruby key artifact, and it will open up doors beyond our wildest dreams, eh?
Great. More mucking in the mud.
I hate to burst your bathtub bubbles, baby, but that ain't just mud down there.
Roger that. We're making our sweep.
Whoops.
Suspect will be sector 5.
Ah. And in there.
Leaving the city safe zone.
I remember seeing this earlier. Whoop. How dare you? You're not even shark-shaped, just shark-colored. Ah, dang it. Oh, I remember these mines. I was like, I wonder if there's a precursor orb down there. And then I was like, nope, that's just mines. Oh. Dang it. No checkpoints, huh? Fine then.
Got it. Where would you be without me, eh, Dax?
Well, Jack, I probably wouldn't be 2 feet tall, fuzzy, and running around in a sewer without a pair of pants. God, I miss pants.
Oh, hello there. All right, that's closed off now. No, I think I recognize this place. Maybe. I don't know. Certainly looks like a place I wouldn't have been able to get to because it was flooded with water. But I have no idea. Okay, well, there's absolutely no speed left in that thing, so switch over to a different vehicle. Yeah, I mean, I did shoot a lot of them to get over here. I was already down to 2 health. How? Okay, that's how. I would just do this the easy way. Oh, never mind. Okay, that is not the correct direction. Dang. Okay, that didn't work. Thing works fast. Dang it. All right, methodical it is. Thank you. Okay, it was this way to get to the wrench. I forgot to check on the Oracle while I was over there, but oh well. What are you talking about? There's absolutely nothing suspicious about someone running into a canal and then exploding. Whoops.
We destroyed Chris Cargo.
Great. I'll send you a medal. Now, if you don't mind, I'm on a deadline, so.
Are you always this difficult?
Let me handle this, Jack. Listen, lady, we beat your stupid course, and we can outrace anybody in this city.
Wait, that voice.
Now, there's just two things you need to know. One, we don't want to join your stinking race team. And two, you just lost a date with Orange Lightning. Let's go, Jack.
Daxter, it is you.
You're a...
Oh, I never thought I'd be so glad to see your furry mug. And Jack, you look different.
It's been a tough ride.
The Baron pumped our boy here full of dark eco, and it did something to him. Now he's got super moves or something, and a few anger issues as well.
I've been looking for you guys forever, and planning a way to get us back home. Somehow that rift took us far into the future. I've calculated the time displacement, and
I found your father. Well, sort of.
Working with the underground, fighting the Baron. But he's,
What?
You need to go see him, and I need to get to the Baron.
You could try to win the Class 1 Racing Championship. The winner of that big race always gets to meet the Baron in the palace. But you have to qualify by winning the lower class races. There's a Class 3 race starting soon. You could drive for my team. But Jack, we should think about getting out of here. I don't like this place, and some of the people are creepy.
Jack, my boy, I need that ruby key you found, eh? A special client has requested it.
Sorry about that, crew. I must have forgotten.
Right.
Attention, all citizens. The Class 3 race is about to begin.
So, is this actually talk, or does it just start the cutscene again?
We destroyed Chris.
Just starts the cutscene again.
Attention, all citizens. The Class 3 race is about to begin.
Out of my face. There it is.
Close.
Dang it. Ah, dang it. I hit the wall hard enough that I've got like 10% speed. Using boost there as a trap, you hit the ceiling. Gotta be careful not to hit the ceiling there either. Five laps? Jeez. Well, they all figured out the shortcut. It could have gone better. Restart. Rather than try and limp through five laps with being on fire. And then still probably come in fifth place. Oh, what did I hit? Okay, that's two laps and I'm not on fire yet. Good sign. If I can't hit the ramp, gotta go around, otherwise I explode. Look out! Ah, friggin' hell.
Hold on, Dak. Move over, buddy.
Alright, it's not a guarantee you'll hit the ceiling, as long as you, you know, hold down, don't hit the jump button, make sure you do everything possible to avoid hitting the ceiling. Still a large possibility of hitting the ceiling though. Two more laps to go. Ugh. And I'm on fire. Absolutely fantastic. Who doesn't love being on fire? Catching up. Sheesh. Ugh. Did not have enough speed. I was hoping I was drifting enough to get both of them, but I guess not. And I'm not on fire yet. Convenient.
Hey,
Ah, dang, missed the boost. Probably not gonna get gold then.
Gonna provide some challenge, huh?
Hey, I watched your race today. You were pretty amazing out there.
Oh, thanks. Kira, this is Ashlyn. She's just...
Everyone knows who she is.
And Kira's a...
A friend. A very good friend.
Thanks for helping out with that tanker, Jack. You saved a lot of lives. I'm not my father, you know. Ever since I was a little girl, I've looked down at the city streets from that ridiculous palace and imagined a better place.
By the way, they're hunting for you. I'd watch out for Errol. I can't protect you from him.
Whoa, she's a Betty! And she likes you, Jack! Not that I can account for her tastes.
I bet you'd love to pin some medals on her chest, huh?
What? What'd I say? What did you say, Jack?
Nothing so far. I mean, if they're looking for me anyway. Ah, there's one over there. And there's one right there. Man, it is a long way to get to the next mission. I think I'll just fight them for ammo real quick. Just hide for the wanted level to go down. I think this works.
Stop him. There he is! Shoot him!
Skip ahead for a bit. Alright, well, there's absolutely no one in the area now. Yeah.
Welcome to the Stadium Central Computer. Please select your challenge.
Oh, okay, cool. That's what that does. Oh good, you don't actually need the boost there.
Okay.
Ah, dang it. How dare you? Oh. All right, don't jump on that. Terrible idea. Not in the first place. Oof. Yeah, best not to use the boost. Don't get anywhere near enough control for getting into the ramp. Alright, early boost is worth. Thank you. All right, just gotta manage to do that two more times. Ah, friggin'. Or I could miss the thing and start over. Did I actually get it? I don't think I did. Ah, dang. Okay, so far so good. Okay. Oof, dang it. No! Alright, that could have gone worse. That did go worse. Oof. Alright, do not crash into the wall again. And I should be fine. Okay. Oh hey, they're cardboard cutouts, just like real life. One more thingamajig around here somewhere. Yeah, just a little bit further down.
Patrolling Sector 9.
I think that's back the way I came.
Be advised, I'm on foot.
Yeah, there it is. Oh. 92. Three more to go until the next one. I'll call it there.